What's going on, you guys? We are back out here. I'm going to turn on one more light. If you saw the title of the video, yet this tattoo is not looking too hot, so let's get at it. I'm just going to try to get it over with. We are out here. I can show you my setup. I just had a thing. You know what's cool? I know people are watching this. I know. I don't know who. I asked you guys to comment on the plan, but we're just winging this. Welcome back to Liberty Vision. It is currently the 4th of July, if you're watching this. I do have a lot of vlogs stacked up, too, as well, so I'm just going to try to bang them out and actually upload them when I can. If it's every day, if it's every other day, whatever, I want to get them out. So stay tuned 100% for that. I wish I could actually raise this a little bit more. So you can see here, the ring light and whatnot, and the tripod got this at 5 below. Okay. Ooh, bro. My cat's going crazy. Oh, shout out my cat Kenobi if you all are Star Wars fans. Okay, so, alright. We've got the mirror over here so we can see myself.
This is my little at home setup here. This is probably the most ghetto thing you'll probably see on YouTube, so. But hey, I'm getting it done. Got the black ink here. Got this. Got the pedal down here. Got the pedal here. Get it? These are my tattoos from before.
I just hung up my shirt. I don't know, a little inspiration. I've always wanted to do like a hook thing and just hang up a bunch of things. And the next thing you'll see is me fixing this, and I'm gonna fix this one too. It is, you know, it needs fixing. So I have another plan for another tattoo and another tattoo. I just bought some red ink from Amazon, only $10. So stay tuned for that. Let's get it. Peace out. All right, I don't know how this angle is gonna be, but this is the angle I'm gonna use. So. Let's get it. Let's zoom in here a little bit. Oh yeah, that's it. What's going on, you guys? We're zoomed in on my face. We are out here. So if you guys are watching, I'm watching you and watching me and watching you and watching me and watching myself. And all of you are watching me. I'm about to tattoo the boy's face again. I just keep doing it. Same thing over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. You can see, we'll zoom in. I'll show you guys. I am fixing this. It is faded. Oh, I tried to get closer. What's up, you guys? There it is. See, it's not. It's not, you know, it's faded. Like, you mean, this is gonna get touched up. It's not as dark. This needs to get touched up today, too. I need that to do a lot. This is a darker tattoo, you know? Look how dark it is compared. This might even a smaller one. I did this one. See? See how much darker it is? Let's just do it. Enough talking. This is the Liberty Vision channel. If you're not subscribed yet and you've watched this far, what are you doing? That is just weird. I am hanging out by myself and that is just weird too, but I'm not, because I'm hanging out with y'all. So, got the drifting YouTube on here. We are just vibing, trying to make, you know, the best. We're just making the best of any situation. And a face tattoo gets me pretty hyped, so let's just do it. I'm pretty nervous every time I do this, because it is my face. So let's go. I pushed it in, and I didn't know what it did, so, but I do know what I'm doing now, and this is really making me nervous. I can't really see very well. If I can. I'm getting kind of nervous again. Oh my god. This is not happening. I don't like this. It's like really close to my eye. There's your line. I'm just kidding. Let's just do that. It hurts. That's all I gotta say. Oh yeah, let's zoom in as much as we can. Oh my god. Y'all can see the shit? Thank you.
This next one's gonna be even more frightening. The next tattoo, y'all. Okay, come on, man.
So when you transition,
get
a little more throttle.
That's about where we're at right now. It's kind of satisfying fixing this though, for sure, for sure. It's been a long time coming. It's honestly kind of good to see like how I'm tattooing because it's so close to my eye. I can kind of see how it works in the skin a little bit better. I feel like I'm a lot more proud of that. I think that's a lot better. Alright. Let's move on to this one. Yeah.
You pushing niggas west twist. Bitch on the 6 feet. You know 6 stars like Dizzy Yak. It's more money I'm getting. Take what's blitzing. Shout out to my zone. You know my zone. Bitch on the radio. My diamonds wetter, that's what's like. I'm firm, put them on my wrist, it's looking sunny, big bird. Hit them with the numbers like the numbers.
That's it right there. Oh my god, that burnout. Stupid dizzy if you can tell. Anyways, yeah, check that out. I'm a lot more proud of those. Wow. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and check it out. I'm gonna do some more other stuff. I'm gonna do these next. Maybe some other tattoos, these ones. I just wanna fix my fingers now too, so I don't know. It is the things that people see a lot, so I just wanted to touch everything up. Just wanna make things better. I think I have slightly improved a little bit, so I don't know. But yeah, don't follow me for how I do it necessarily.
It's just for entertainment purposes only, so check it out. Peace out. Until next time, we are here. Gang gang.
This is the Little Good Fishman channel. If you're not subscribed yet and you've watched this far, what are you doing? That is just weird.
I am hanging out by myself, and I was just weird too, but I'm not, because I'm hanging out with y'all.